It was the next day, brothers, and I had truly done my best morning and afternoon to play it their way and sit like a horror show cooperative Malchick in the chair of torture while they flashed nasty bits of ultraviolence on the screen.
I've learned my lesson, sir. I see now what I've never seen before. I'm cured.